Hey guys, it's just me, Beth. Hi. I'm gonna start doing a video blog, and this is my first one. If I look weird, you know why. I have to sort of rant and rave for a second. I'm getting really sick of how websites like OceanUp and Perez are like they're getting too much into our favorite artists' lives, like Nick Jonas and the Jonas Brothers, and they're following like there's people that it seems like they're following Joe around, and they don't need to be. We should, as fans, you know, you're a fan of the Jonas Brothers, so oh my God, you should let them. Let them live their lives. Don't always be up in, you know, up in their face about who they're dating, and it's just petty stuff. We want them to be happy, right? Yeah, thought so. Another thing, the weather. I'm in a little hole in the ground called Sandy Cove. It's half an hour outside Digby, it's 3 hours outside of Halifax. And it's pouring rain out right now. I am watching The Bachelor. Yay, Jake. And tomorrow is Joe on American Idol. Anyone who knows me knows I'm a big time Jonas nut. My room's plastered with pictures. I'm 26, but oh well. So yeah, not sure what else to say today. The Bachelor's on for another hour and a half, and I'm sort of watching it while I'm in between, you know, going on Twitter, which is one of my favorite sites. Hey, follow me. My new name is Beth is my name, capital B. It's all one word, but it's capital B, capital M, and capital N. So follow me on Twitter. Check me out on MySpace. It's myspace.com/darkangel_61. And keep checking in. I might upload some music. I'm gonna read you something. No, I'm gonna save that for my next time. Okay. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my uploads. I'm gonna be adding like my favorite songs of the day, and I made up a bunch of lists of sevens. I wanna be a superstar. I wanna be a musician. Minus this. I have a hole in my mouth, but oh. And I think I'm an okay singer, so I really hope I can do it. I got the news today. Doctor said I had to stay. A little bit longer, and I'll be fine. When I thought it all been done, when I thought it all been said, a little bit longer, and I'll be fine. Nick, you know I love you. But yeah. Keep checking in, and my next recording for tonight will be that poem that are okay.